again. So, what did I think of the Irish Bulls metabolism theory? Like, the metabolism in the fireplace. What did I think of all that? I thought it was so interesting and good. Oh my God, he is so smart. But the thing is, okay, that in order to do this, you need to have abnegation against junk food, which means you need to be determined to get rid of the junk food, to deprive yourself of the junk food. You need to eat little meals, not big ones, okay? So, here's the thing, all right? You want to work out. You need to work out too to make your flames go higher too and poke at the fire, okay? And some of the best exercise for using weight, what we all know is cardiovascular exercise, aerobic type of activity, and weightlifting and having muscle mass and stuff. That'll also help raise your metabolism, so, and that's weightlifting is good, but also cardio work is good too. And here's a good example of somebody with determination and to have self-discipline. I'm going to give you a really good example about this, okay? So, a good example of self-discipline and determination.